United Airlines is expected to temporarily cut service between Santa Fe and Denver because of COVID-19. According to the New Mexican, the decision is part of a nationwide reconfiguration that's required to receive some $5 billion in federal bailout money. United expects to reduce its nationwide capacity to 10% of its originally planned capacity for May. United has already reduced the number of flights from Santa Fe to Denver since last month.